Giddens guarding him, kicks out top of the key. Three from Samuels is up, it's in. Nothing but net. Steph has it right wing. Cross court pass to Robin. Now it's Everett, wide open left corner. Three is up and in. Everett Duncan continuing where he left off. They are now 6 of 7 from the field. Anthony Lamb slams one down off the quick pass from Robin Duncan. Robin puts his back towards the basket. Now he spins. His lefty hook shot is good. Left to right for the Catamounts. Smith, right corner three, is up and in. Count that one in the foul. A rare potential four-point play. 1 minute to go in the first half. Right to left, Patella steals it. He's got daylight on the right block. He slams one down with authority. Ball on the floor, Deloney swipes it away. 2-on-2, it's a 3-on-2. Here comes Patella once again. Deja vu. Left to right for the big green. Slacker coast to coast, layup spins home. And a timeout by John Becker. 8 to shoot for UVM. Smith drives right wing. His layup is off the window and good. Clutch shot by Steph Smith. Right baseline, 5 to shoot. Lamb spins, right block, lefty hook shot, good. When in doubt, go to number 3. A gritty performance by UVM. Your final score from Lead Arena, Vermont Catamount 77, Dartmouth Big Green 68.